management by Harvard Business Review support your people. Countless distractions, threats and roadblocks prevent people from getting work done. Good bosses take pride in shielding their people from those annoyances. Here are three ways you can help your employees focus on what matters. Show up on time. One of the biggest detractors from work is wasted time. Possibly, damn your people spend waiting for you to arrive for meetings or give needed direction. Being important doesn't give you permission to impede productivity. Next, stop the distractions. Search. Aside time for your employees to think and work. Don't expect them to respond immediately to voicemail and emails.
To take up new goals. It is more than 10 days since RBI Governor Raghuram Rajan Aranam oversees fund raising for banks, but hardly any banks has moved. Banker warned about the reaction of regulators overseas and the use of funds when there is not much demand for loans. There are also appropriations that the cost of fund may be on the rise after the jump in the US treasury yield of 33%. If you raise money overseas and ship the money home, that is taken very broadly by the regulators there. Pratip Chaudhary, Chairman of State Bank of India, said it is not as simple as it made out to be, he said. Chaudhary said SBI has released external funds cloth medium term notes. It is to turn short term money that is more practical, which are being deployed for financing export banks such as ICICI Bank, Axis Bank and Hindustan.
Skill and goal will come falling down. So drops are down up regularly. There isn't a national steel policy. Duty appropriation value and all of it. Steel PSUs continue to be protected and shielded. State shares today are less than 100% of the 2010 and 11 prices. Then the Chinese economy was exploded and steel PSUs were economic of the free cream. India would seem just a pilot version of this store for the public sector steel companies. Inflation analysis. Germany was spending money. She did not have malpaying her people with overages, welfare schemes. Dishonestly, they were being sent to defraud honestly and involved investors. There it is, so it was elegant, allowing her economy to get out of control so that economy should strike her financial companies and avoid payments of debts. It was continuously such as Britain, US, Italy, Belgium and France that were dragging their collective national fingers at Germany in the early 1920s. Now 20 years on, it is the race that on the top of its sound financing authority, mainly bad currencies of loans generated only under this system.
Mechanical rural push. In today's skidding market, the top of the mind concern for dealers and companies like Airbus, Kapoor, HTV, Sales Market, Trends in India, especially in urban area is a partial repeat of 2008 when feeling of gloom pervaded over India following financial crisis in the West. Concern on job losses, declining rupee and mortgages is an urban phenomenon, adds Kapoor. Half of the problem is sentiment driving the sales, but the villages are not affected by this gloom. The harvests in general have been good, yielding higher incomes for farmers, and is likely to see them spend more. Dabur expects
experience and make success, they should the treat leadership be developed. Any other business process include appropriate grower.
When dies, films affect as tree fall on them. A 27-year-old software engineer was traveling on a two-wheeler along with his fiancée to look for a suitable church for their wedding, died when a tree fell on them near Suchitra Junction on Monday. The victim, Pranav Rao, hit from Apple, used to work as a software engineer but had recently quit the job to study biology and become a priest. 2 months ago, he was brought to a software engineer, Ritika, U.S. On Monday morning, when Rohit and Ritika were travelling on a two-wheeler to go to the Good Shepherd Church by Compiley in order to make reservations for their wedding ceremony. While travelling from Suchitra Junction to Balaji Hospital on Nanchar Highway Service Road, a huge tree suddenly snapped and fell on them near Home Books.
One month, I asked summer school of field days, Mumbai. The rupee rose to 1 month high after former US Treasury Secretary Lawrence summer pulled out of the race to be Federal Reserve Chief. Government bonds paid their advance as inflation unexpectedly accelerated. The wholesale price index jumped 6.1% from year earlier in August, compared with 5.79% in July. A Bloomberg Global poll last week showed summer's credit card stimulus more than current Fed Vice Chairman Janet Yellen, who is among the front runners to replace Chairman Bernanke's.
Tejpur gets up for Sachin SMS transfer. Saturday could be will be the last time that Sachin Tendulkar steps into the Mansingh Stadium ground here for a competitive game of cricket, provided of course Mumbai Indians do reach the semi-finals of the Champions League Team 20, and even if they do not play that game here, Rajasthan Royals take on Mumbai Indians in the inaugural match of CLE 20, and the focus will be on Tendulkar and Royal skipper Rahul Dravid. Tendulkar has retired from one day match international and has said that he will no longer play in IPL. Jaipur's application for being declared a test center is pending with the BCCI. We are aware of significance of this.
Set to become more attractive. The national pension system might soon gain more popularity. Last week, the Pension Fund Regulatory and Development Authority Bill was cleared in both houses of Parliament, though it's set to be notified. Vineet Agarwal, Director of KPMG India, says the pension bill being passed is not enough. If the proposed changes are immediately, it will definitely give a good push to NDS. The bill has proposed changes such as assuming minimum guaranteed returns and following subscribers to withdraw from their accounts. This, if implemented, would make NDS more attractive. Experts say if implemented, this would be the most significant change. The bill has postponed allowing NDS subscribers to withdraw up to 25%.
Semandra ministers are planning to take the Semandra Mumbai international capital by mobilizing various sections of people to draw the attention of the party high command to the problem these sections would face if Telangana is formed. The leaders now want to present students, farmers, traders to leaders in Delhi. What will they lose in case the state is divided? About 600 students from various universities across the Semandra region are scheduled to leave for Delhi for 3 days on September 30. This was
why Google will be the Facebook of the future. I expect that within a few years, my Tesla electric car will drive by itself using Google software. As I am talking about the self-driving autonomous vehicles that we saw in science fiction movies, Google is making this a reality. Its autonomous cars have already driven half a million miles on California roads without a single accident. These will soon transform transportation in cities.
From Usmania University and several educational institutes
and the city attended a public meeting at the university on Monday and discussed a way forward to exert pressure on the center to the speed of the process of formation of Telangana state. Organized by the season of Usmania University Telangana students joint action committee, Telangana issue of the dozen of the students gathering in front of the Usmania arts of the college heavy in
Miss America. Neha Davuluri won the 2014 Miss American pageant on Sunday, becoming the first Indian American to wear the crown, which went to Miss New York for the second year in a row. I am so happy this organization has celebrated diversity and on this stage tonight. There was so much diversity. Davuluri told reporters, I am so proud to be the first Indian Miss America. The 24-year-old aspiring physician said. The field was narrowed to Dalwari and Miss California. Crystal Lee, the first runner-up contestants were just on the interview, a talent demonstration, an on-stage question, and their appearance in evening gowns and swimwear during 2-hour national.
Onion prices bring tears again. New Delhi. The inflation rate accelerated in August to 6-month high on the back of spiraling onion prices, posing yet another challenge for the Reserve Bank of India, which is battling to tame volatility on the foreign exchange market. Official data released on Monday showed the widely watched wholesale price index rose on annual 6.10% in August, higher than the previous month's 5.79%. The inflation rate in August 2012 stood at 8.01%. Food inflation, which has remained a pressure point for the past 3 years, rose sharply during the August to a 3-year high of 18.18% due to a spurt in prices of onions. Prices of onions stood 245% year on year in August. Vegetables prices soared 77.18%.